Hey movie fans, we have ourselves a new record. Opening weekend domestic box office record. Avengers Infinity War broke Star Wars The Force Awakens by besting it by, 10 million, right? The Force Awakens opened with 247, and we're seeing Avengers Infinity War now with its actuals in at 257.7, so pretty phenomenal. I was pretty modest in my predictions in the two teens, and it blew that out of the water. So awesome, so amazing, so cool. But not only that, it also broke the worldwide box office record, coming in at $630 million. I know, right? Friday, Saturday, Sunday, that's like, well, Thursday night, I guess. 3.5 days, it's got to $630 million worldwide. And that's not even with China. It doesn't open in China until May 11th. So, wow, right? This is a big movie. This is a massive movie. And it will have that record for at least some time. I can't imagine anything really, really challenging that high of an opening weekend until maybe that untitled Avengers movie comes out in May of 2019. But there you have it. So, how is it? Is it great? Is it good? Well, Thanos demands silence. I still want to wait. Still want to give that a little bit of time before I really get my thoughts out there about the movie. But I will give you some more numbers to think about. So, what we're seeing on Rotten Tomatoes is the critics are giving it an 84% with the average rating of a 7.5 out of 10. That's pretty well received by critics. Audiences are giving it a 93%. 93% liked it with a 4.6 out of 5. So there you go, right? Those are some pretty high, pretty positive numbers as far as ratings go. I think I also saw the cinema score was an A. And yeah, definitely a movie I would say you gotta go see. Totally worth seeing. And because of, you know, keeping it spoiler free, all I'll just say is that it's a movie you want to see in theaters, and again, I just want to say get out there and see it as soon as you can. I know some people like to wait till the crowds kind of die down, but you're going to want to get out there and see it as soon as you can so nothing gets spoiled. A lot of things happen that are exciting and fun, and really you just got to see it to believe it. So I think it's going to continue to do well in the box office, continue to make lots of money. Like I said before, it's got pretty much the whole month of May up until Solo comes out before it really gets any big competition. And because of the nature of the movie, you gotta go see it again, right? I've seen it twice, saw it twice, and I cannot wait to go see it again. Want to see it again for all that it brings. And so also just to see it again, like I would encourage you all to go see it again to be able to think it through and just to see things again in a new way and gain all the extra insight. So this movie is not just a must-see, but this is one that you're going to want to talk about. It has been on my mind pretty much nonstop. I've been texting my friends, texting my brothers, just talking to people as much as I can, you know. You got to keep it spoiler-free. So people who've also seen it, and just talking about it because it's so engaging that way. So make sure that you go see it. It's this movie to see. It's the movie people are going to be talking about. Super impactful. So yeah, that's Avengers Infinity War, guys. Got to go see it to believe it. Go enjoy it. Keep it spoiler free for others as well. And have fun with that, everybody. I saw it twice.